today sa tanan. I am John G. Viracua. I'm the president of the Prime Stag Sports Inc.
Yes. Pucholo Padilla, Vice President, Prime Stag Sports.
I'm Milan Elmetorik Comlindo, former IBF and IBO World Champion and the current OPBF Super Featherweight Champion.
So, how was your sparring today with Champ Casimero?
Tapos maganda yung sparring na ano ginawa namin ngayon today. He's a good fighter. He's a quality boxer to spar. Madami kang matutunan. Tsaka sobrang lakas niya, ha? Sobrang lakas niya. So, yun ang ano mas maganda para sa akin kasi I built a super defensive style, so I'm a counter puncher. I'm a technical fighter, so I base in defense and counter punching. So Casimero is a matalino no makipaglaban tsaka sobrang lakas, so it was good sparring.
What surprised you most about Casimero?
Yung ano pagbabago ng ano ng lakas niya kasi I sparred him in Ala Boxing Gym before, so maganda rin yung pinakita niya pero hindi siya ganun kagaling kasi yung confident level niya kasi is delivered na ngayon kasi lumalaban siya sa outside the country without kanang yung winning capability, pero naipanalo niya yung mga laban against the yung mga matitibay na kalaban.
Today, sa nakita namin siya sparring, Casimero is really a complete fighter. May lakas, talagang yung mga power punches nga ang galing. No? Tsaka very accurate yung mga punches. It's just that Milan here is a veteran fighter as well. Very good defense. So I think it's a good sparring for us, no? For both parties.
Mr. Pocholo?
May 13. I think Casimero is in his peak condition. I think he's more than ready. And my personal opinion, I think he's gonna knock his opponent out.
Champ?
Sa palagay ko, this coming May 13, may paglalagyan yung kalaban niya. Kasi ito nga, yung kalaban niya is hindi kagaya ng estilo ko, defensive style. Na medyo natunan talaga, as in, belted ko talaga, as in, young, when I was young. So belted ko yung defense style, so yung kalaban laban ni Casimero is, I don't know, maybe he will demolish Casimero will demolish him kasi siguro dahil sa kanyang fighting spirit ni Casimero at saka yung aura niya sa hindi lang basta-basta na champion but a quality champion, a super champion.
Hindi pa naman ako marunong mag-alalay ng suntok.